Hello, everybody, and welcome by Yuck. So, I'm finally playing some more Don't Starve. Well, I mean, I played it yesterday, but if you don't follow me on Twitter, make sure you do, because I posted an update saying that every single time, if you haven't read the description of my last, like, 5 videos, every single time I tried to upload or render a game, it, corrupts. I don't know why. It's super annoying. But, my recording file is fine. Like, I can upload the raw footage, but as soon as I go to edit it, and it's not like I'm doing major edits, it's like a couple jump cuts here and there, and then, like, the end and the beginning and the end cutting. And that's literally it. It's not any- I've rendered many more extravagant projects than that, but for whatever reason, it just doesn't feel the need to work right now. And I've tried, like, allocating more space, deleting projects, reinstalling it. I don't know what the problem is. I need to look it up, what the problem is. Oh my god. No, stop. I don't have a shovel. So, last episode, trying to think what happened. I did my tree farm. It's a little bigger if you can't tell. Trying to see if we got anything new. Nothing too extravagant. Abigail died fighting. I think we were fighting some beefaloes and some spiders, maybe? I can't remember exactly, honestly. But I started watching a playthrough before this, and something that's immensely helpful, especially during the winter, is a drying rack, and I've never thought to make that before, so I'd like to do that. Drying rack. 2 charcoal, 3 rope. Okay. Doable. Charcoal. Oh, I made another thing, too. Okay. How many grass do we have left? Okay, we have plenty. So I guess let's just make all the ropes that we can. We might be able to make 2 drying racks. I want to be able to make 3. So we need 9, I think. I should go harvest more grass. Whoa. Okay. Let's go ahead and put this down. Let's just go ahead and put these down right here. There we go. Food, drying rack. Here we go. I don't know how close they can be together. Okay, cool. And one more drying rack. Okay, that works. So let's put you back. What do you have? I need to make another chesticle. Let's go ahead and do that. So 3 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4. We only needed 3. Fuck. Okay, let's go up here. Okie dokie. There we go. Okay, let's put that in there. Put you in there. We already have 3 silk. I'm gonna take some more wood. Hi, pig. I need to respawn Abigail. What am I looking for? Oh, wood. Put that down. Also, another good thing that this guy was doing was switching in between his book bag and his log suit armor. So, I think it would be cool if we made one of those. Okay, so let's go ahead and make this. No, this. 8 logs. That's a lot. That is a lot. Let's go ahead and chop down this tree, I guess, since we need the wood. No. Okay. And then I would like to go and find some spoidas. Let's just burn these. Oh, and I didn't realize that this can be used for fertilization. I just figured that out. LOL. Oh, I need food. Let's see. Can we make anything? Yes, we can. Let's do this. No. And this. Bitch! What the fuck are you eating? Let's dry the meat. There we go. We have a lot of meat. I forget what we killed. I think we killed literally like a fuck ton of beefalo. Let's open this. Okay. Let's go ahead and cook some of these. Maybe cook like half of them. Let's see, we want a multiple of 3. 9 of them. That works. Okay, there we go. Swaggle, swaggle. Why is this not getting hot? Please get hot. Thank you. Okay, so we want to find. Hey, there's Glommer. Did he spawn? Oh. I didn't know Glommer just like randomly spawned. Let's go find him. Come on, Chester. Oh, hello, little baby. Oh, and I figured out that these things like to eat things. And that you can lure them in by putting stuff on the ground. Where's Glommer? Did I pass him? He was right here. What is happening? Did he move? What if I move away from this pot? Will he be back? Oh. Okay, I guess not. Okay, so let's zoom out. Where was the spoidas? So I guess let's go here. And I think that'll take us out over here. I don't remember TBH. TBH. I don't even know where the path is. How many sticks do I have? I definitely need to get more. Grass because I'm running extremely low. I only have like 32 of them left. Okay, where am I? I just passed it. It's over here somewhere. How many? I'll pick these up. Couldn't hurt. And then I would like to, oh my Jesus, you scared the tits off me. I would like to, mother. I would like to find a tier 3 spider spawner and make spiders closer to my house. Right, I need to spawn Abigail. Where am I? Fuck. That's not where I wanted to go! Okay, goodbye again. Goodbye, cruel world. Hello. Okay, we want to go up that way. We gonna have to make a fire soon. Any grass. Any grass at all. I'm just gonna go up through the swamp this time. Can't hurt. Oh, I killed a tentacle. That's Abigail killed a tentacle. That's what was going on. The swamp biome, right here, I went through a portal and spawned right here. And there's a little spider nest, like right here. And tentacles came up, and Abigail was attacking it. What the hell is that noise? Oh my god. Scared the tits off me. Go away. Alright, give me this. I need some wood. One second, please. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Where was I going? Okay, my computer randomly restarted. So. And it seems to be very laggy right now. And I have a feeling that it's gonna restart again. I've been having a really. I've just been having an awful time trying to get things to work. Currently trying to re-render a video again. That might be why it's laggy, is because I'm rendering a video right now. Because I don't know why it's not working to render a video. I just looked it up and nobody else seems to be having that problem. So, we will see what happens. And what sucks about this is that now it's two different recordings. So, I'm gonna have two different files, and there's no way for me to combine those files together without editing them and then rendering them. And I can't do that. Because it, of course, doesn't want to work. So, winter should be ending soon. Pretty sure. Let's let fire. Hell yeah. Give me this poop. Why are you coming in already? Go away. Go. Thank you. Thank you for the contribution of poopy with your little bibby. I need to get everything that I can. No, get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Oh my god. Scary. Add fuel. Thank you. Let us chop down this tree. So as I was reading some comments, I heard someone say that Deerclops always spawns for them around day 30, and I hope that doesn't happen for me because there's no way I'll be able to beat him. I'm terrible at combat. And I don't have my precious Abigail. Let's go ahead and cook this. And these. And these. And eat them all. There we go. Put that over here. Add Zephiel. Go ahead and chop down this tree while we're waiting. The darkness is lasting a long time. It is the longest portion of the day now. Add this fuel. Oh yeah. Something I didn't mention. I have this hat now because I killed so many beefalo that I got 14 wool or like 16 wool or something like that. I don't remember how much it was. Why are you not getting hot? That is the real question. Will this give me a stick? Oh my god! Stop scaring the tits out of me! Thought something was attacking me. Little shitheads. God, I want to punch you in the face. See, why is that still yellow? There we go. What the fuck? Okay, it should be day now. There we go. Pick this up. And head straight. And let's hope I don't get attacked by anything. Just gonna take some of this stuff. And let's get her done. Alright, so let's just go ahead and head this direction. I hope I don't encounter anything too terrible. Doesn't seem to be that far away. Oh, broken touchstone. I will bring you back to life. Thank you. Here it is! Yay. Oh, there's a little thing right there. Oh, just kidding. We were not there yet. Here it is. Oh my god. Not good. I did not know that that was there. Okay, so there's another clockwork thing right there. Sick. I'm gonna go ahead and get this grass. Okay, Spideys, where are you? Over here. I need your holiness. Your spidiness. Sorry, I'm gross. I didn't break the thing, did I? I hope not. I will take this. Let me check on something for 1 second. Okay. It's not even halfway. I don't want my computer to overheat. I have a, frozen dinner on top of it right now to keep it from becoming too hot. But I'm currently in a college dorm, which is extremely small, and I don't have the best cord situation because my desk has a back on it, and, oh shit. My desk has a back on it, and, of course. What the fuck? Where did you go? Come here, come back. There we go. Hello, Abigail. How are you? There we go. Why is the music still going? Oh, my sanity is low, low, low. Need to find some flowers. Well, while looking for flowers, I can explore the area a little bit. Once spring comes around, I need to start catching, I need to start catching, this looks like it's been on fire. Bees. Hello. Hello. Oh shit. No, Abigail, stop it! Abigail! 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 Stop. I don't really need to do that right now. No, stop. Will you? Good loud. Flurs. Here's some mushrooms. Yes, please save my game. Hello, little beefies. Here's some more flowers. Oh my god. You guys are crayfishing. I'll require more flowers. Okay, so I've been over here, I guess. Give me the flowers. I wanted to make a flower hat. Oh no. I don't want that. No bueno. Okay, so I'd like to go back towards the Spideys. Ugh. Who set this on fire? Was it me? I don't remember. Damn it. Dommeat. Where did this go? Let me eat this. Coo, coo, coo. Hi. How are you? Come here, little bitch. Want some of this? Can't handle this. Little spidey nest, come here. Thank you. Any more over here? No? Okey-dokey then. I guess we could chop down some trees. I wonder if, did I set this on fire? I don't remember. But I definitely want. Oh, hello. No, Abigail! God damn it, Abigail, you fucking bitch. That's the one thing about Abigail that really pisses me off. She's a freaking bitch. Stop attacking everything, Abigail. Jeez. Punch you in the face. No. So now there's only one spider nest over here. Great. It's all the way over here. Way to go, Abigail. Maybe I should go over here more. Oh, wait, there's someone over there. I want to go straight over there. I think that's where I was already. I need to go that way more, see if I can't find any more. Can I add charcoal to the fire? Oh, I can. Okay, that's cool. Good fuel. Oh my god! Okay, away from the fire. Okay, not sure why you went all the way over there to chop that, but okay. Good fire source. Scare him off, Abigail. Where are they coming from? You get away, you. You get away. You fuck off. God damn it. Go away. Go. Go, 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 go. You bitch. Thank you. Thank you. I need to find flowers on the way. I need to get my stone. Red. Go red. There we go. Okay. This way. Keep a lookout for flowers. I will take this poop as fuel as well. Flowers. Flowers. Where art thou, flowers? I see no flowers. I'm going slightly insane. Abigail, you fucking bitch. Stop. Stop! My god. Did you break that? Don't be a bitch. Attack him. Attack, attack. Attack him. Ow. Thank you. Don't eat my meat. There we go. Okay. Oh. Of course. My sanity is super low. This is no bueno. Need to find flowies. How is my thermal stone already freaking low? The fuck? Here's another flowie. Goes from 81 to 86. Where's my mate bowels? Oh, I guess I ate them. Where am I? I think there's another spider thing over here. Yas. Hi. Go away, Abigail. Don't kill them. Okay. Probably shouldn't go through the portal. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, no, nope, 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 idiot, nope, nope, nope. Run away from the clockwork people. Yas. Okay, we're just gonna keep trucking on. I need this mushroom. Oh my god, there's so many of the tentacles! Mugga. I need these mushrooms. For my sanity. Watch your proximity. That guy's funny. Sorry if you don't know what I'm talking about. I'm taking this flower. Thank you. And I should probably spend the rest of this time collecting grass. My thermal stone is cold. So I am going to be cold soon. Okay. Where am I? I really hope that it's spring soon. I need to eat food. Start heading back towards my house. Let's get this. Okay, sick. Let's not get that then. Where are their eggs? But they produce a lot more eggs than that. Watch your profanity. That just reminded me of that when I said, I don't remember what I said, to be honest. All I know is that I thought of that. There we go. Add some fuel in there. Let's drop this. Let's chop down some trees. Why don't we? I need to eat, actually. Alright, so let's cook these. Try to get our sanity up just a tad. Just a tad. Alright, let's eat that. I have nothing else to eat. Charcoal. There we go. Let's get some more wood. I wish that you could have like a portable fire pit so you didn't have to rebuild a fire every time. That would be pretty sweet. Fuck you. Okay, this is beaming now. Should I just make a torch even though I have five at home? I feel like I should. Off we go. We are heading home. I was trying to think of a song, like a kid's song about heading home. But I don't remember. Something like Dora or something? I don't know. I can't think right now. How far do I need to go? Where am I? Okay, why did I see Glommer though? Why did Glommer spawn and then unspawn? True question. I need to look up how to get Glommer. He's so cute. I don't know what his goop is for though. Okay, now where am I? Okay, going the right direction now. So as soon as I hit those trees, I need to start going north. Oh, and I guess I found out that those cats can follow you or something if you give them something to play with. Which I didn't know that. But I thought it was pretty cool. Give me this. Watch your profanity. Yay! Oh, my jerky's ready. Hell yeah. And there we go. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Doesn't do much in the way of health. I want to dry. No. One of these. I don't know if that will make me insane or not, but we will see. Okay, so let's do one of these. No, let's do one of these with these. Same with over here. There we go. Give me my mate balls. There we go. Oh yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. I wanted to look up something. What did I want to look up? Don't remember, to be honest. Alright, let's do this, and let's do this, and let's kill some of these pig guys. Ow! Ow! Contribution. Any more pigmen over here want to get wrecked? Are there more pigmen on the other side? There's more up here. How are you feeling, Abigail? Feeling okay? You good for a round two? Any pigmen up here? Yep. Oh. Die, bitch, die. Thank you. Give me your skin. What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? Let's attack him. Attack his ass. Get his ass. Hell yeah. Attack. Hell yeah. Well, we just got so many more meat. I need to create more drying racks. Hello, little fighter. Make you grow big and strong. There we go. Put this back on. Okay, let's look in here. Thing. These go in there. I guess those can go right there. Those can go in there. Nope. In here. There we go. And then... So did I not have any spider glands? Okay, so we have 5 now. I think, can this go in here? Yes. I don't think we have any pig skin. So the pig skin can go in here. And then icebox, these are just gonna have to go back. Should probably make some food. Let's see what this makes. If anything, I don't know if that'll actually make anything. Let's see. Let's experimente. Come on. Oh, okay, more meatballs. Okay. So then I guess let's use... I'd actually rather use... these, maybe? I don't know, I'm conflicted. Let's do this one. I mean, I guess I could use the monster meat for pigs. Spoiled berries. These can just get fucked. Let's do another one. This stuff is gonna go bad anyway, so we might as well just cook it. That way I just have stuff made. Do this again. Oh, hell yeah. Chef Madison. Let's do another. With... these ones are gonna go bad first. There we go. I like... too much food. Is that possible? There we go. Let's take half of these and drop them in there. Let's make one more with these. There we go. Well, we have 5 meatball now. 5 meatballs now. Oh shit. Put one in there. Okay, let's sleep. Hell yeah. Okay, now I need to eat. Look at that. Ate 2 already. I can come over here, grab 2 more, 4 meatballs, boom. Okay, monster meat. What does this do? As I suspected, don't want to do that. Definitely don't want to do that. Where's the rest of my charcoal? Do you have it? Yes. I just used beefalo wool as fucking fire starter. You've got to be kidding me. I hate myself right now. I am an idiot. We should put this stuff in here. Oh, Weber skull. I heard about this. If you replant it, spiders spawn or something, and then you can unlock Weber. You can be him now. So I thought that was cool. Put you in here. Put you in here. And put you in here. And we'll put you in here. Okay. Alrighty, well, I'm going to have to end that episode there. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked, please leave a like. And if you want to see more in the future, make sure you subscribe. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye. Oh, don't forget, make sure you stay tuned for tomorrow because that game I've been waiting on to tell you about is coming out tomorrow. It's going to be so amazing. Okay, bye-bye.